battle against Castillo today. I hope Julio wasn't too rough on you.
He's hurting, but okay. I think Lita would be smiling right now.
Dani, there's someone I want you to meet. His name is Benito. He's a local fisherman, which means boats for Libertad. He lives on the east side of Casas Cove.
Always got time to make new friends.
You're building bridges for me, Dani. It's your gift. We need Benito. Talk to him.
Help!
Thank you, guerrilla.
No hay problema.
Stay strong.
Hey, ¿qué tal?
Go.
Shit, I haven't ridden a horse since basic training.
Coño!
Let's go.
¿Sí?
Let me guess. Suerte, compay.
Dani, the only thing better than a guerrilla is a guerrilla with a knife. He's right.
You want me to steal one? Been doing that since I was a kid.
You're in the big leagues now. You need a car? Just call for one. I'll have a friend bring it right to you.
Gracias. But you don't have any friends, Juan.
Just shut up and call for a car, Dani.
Hello?
Hey.
Let's grab a ride.
Straight from the shop. Try to keep it in one piece, okay?
Hey, thanks. Juan, this is a nice car.
That's not a car. Except I don't have a ram welded to anyone who gets in your way.
Your destiny is one of a kind.
Now go get those flashes, Tiger.
Heading to the fuel depot. Nico wants me to take it back from the army.
It's an FND base now. Dani, the army has bases all over Yara. We want freedom. We need to break their grip on the island.
I'll do what I can, Clara.
Música verdadera para Yaranos verdaderos. Solo en Radio Verdad.
Clara, I'm at the depot.
That fuel. So taking that depot isn't just about dealing with the army. It also means securing that gasoline. You've got to do this smart, Dani. Find some high ground and use your phone to scout out cameras and alarms.
Yeah, I got you.
Here! Go!
Benito, the fuel station is open again. You can take as much... Benito, the fuel station is open again. You can take as much as you need.
Okay, Dani, but now is the hard part. The Comandante Rosario is a murderer, and she's not going to stop. As long as she's alive, this island isn't safe.
I hear you, Benito. I've got you, Rosario.
You! Yeah, you!
Suerte!
I got special prizes just for you!
Yeah, taking care of a Comandante problem for Benito.
Watch yourself. The military in Vencejo is much stronger, better equipped, and better trained. Find some high ground, do some scouting before you pull the trigger. Remember, rule number 9.
That must be Rosario.
Thank you.
takes care of Rosario. Adios.
Found the body.
Okay, Benito. Rosario is dead. And the fuel is flowing again.
Sí, carajo. I admit, I got my doubts about Clara. But I never doubted you, compay.
I know a thing or two about looking out for your own.
Tell Clara I'm heading to her camp. She's got our boats and our support. Gracias, Dani.
Clara, Benito's back on your side. He's on his way to you right now.
Shit, Dani, gracias. Now get your ass back to camp. It's time to get off this island.
Just remember our deal. I've paid my rent and then some. One of those boats has me sailing to Miami.
I keep my word, Dani. How about we change history first?
Vamos. That's a good horse. Easy.
Shut up!